up. Hi, you guys. So, well, now it's not a bunny. Well, it's still a bunny. So, does the bunny have significance?
Here? Yes.
They sell bunny.
The
they sell bunny meat.
No.
But first, we had to eat first. This is their signature drink. I don't know what's in it.
It's so tasty.
But it's tasty.
Like hot sauce.
Compare La Pien. Whatever that means. It's not, well, it's fancy enough.
What?
They were like, is it fancy?
It seems like it would be fancy, but it is real low key still too. Like you look around and people don't have like jackets or ties.
Was not a good idea because at first my phone was supposed to be up and down and it was sick on the thing, but now since I messed up the orientation of the phone, I can't talk to y'all without having y'all in my chest, and I don't want to do that.
Looking at the rest of
the- right. No, we're not doing that today. So I just want to tune in and say hi before I dig in and eat and drink. We're headed to the Superdome is that way, right?
Yeah.
Or that way. Okay. But we're clearly walking. Cause traffic. Traffic is like at a standstill. Oh yeah. I just realized the Roots, that's the Roots van. The Roots are performing tonight with Erykah Badu and who else? Jill Scott? Yeah. So they were just eating. They were just eating at the bar. I didn't know who they were. Tasha didn't know. Well, you knew who they were. You had suspicions. And I was like, look at his Instagram.
And then when I looked, I confirmed.
Because, you know, that's how you confirm. You look at their Instagram, be like, oh.
We was 100%
you, not we.
No, it was collective.
So, apparently, they're getting ready to go to the Superdome. We need to catch a ride with them. I didn't realize the black van caravan was out there. I thought that was traffic. That's how goofy I am. Okay, black van caravan. So, anyway. Hi, my loves. Please join me in boycotting nothing. Harrah's Casino. Please join. Harrah's Casino owes me $100 and I owe my friend $20. Please join me. I feel like it is a disproportionate amount of people winning. Black women like me do not win at Harrah's Casino. You don't. I don't know what you're talking about.
I was rolling with that roulette last night. They got me back up, man.
See, you play rich people games. I'd be on the penny slots. She was on the roulette table, child, winning all the money.
I was on the electronic roulette table.
Oh, okay. Still. I lost all my money. If I had $20, I was up, man. I was up. I ordered the shrimp. I can't remember. It was the shrimp, not the cold one, but the hot, with the butter, salt, whatever. Yes. Is that a good choice? Okay.
But I was tempted to order. Next time. We'll be back.
So where y'all from?
Where you from?
I'm from Atlanta. And she's from Mars.
I'm not from Mars.
Where are you from?
Oh, okay.
What's your name?
I just moved to Atlanta.
Did you really? Why'd you move?
Well, most of my family.
I was
supposed to
say, you don't sound like you're from
Greece. I sound like I'm not supposed to.
You sound like you're from
Greece.
I'm not from
Atlanta. Okay. I'm from here.
Yeah, I hear
it. But I stayed in Atlanta for 5 years.
Okay. The accent didn't wear off,
baby. But hopefully y'all enjoy everything.
We will.
Thank y'all down here for Essence. Just enjoying y'all.
Yes and no, yeah. A little bit of ass, a little bit of just chip, huh? Yeah. Thank you. You got your little man. It was making Google eyes at you.
It was making Google eyes at me. Don't be making
this. Told you my phone keep falling. I refuse to have the phone. This ain't gonna work either.
No, your phone.
I can't hold this phone no more because I can't eat my bread and hold the phone at the same time, so I gotta go. I was crying because the phone was supposed to be up like this, but when I turn it like this, it goes off. The bunnies are amazing.
We got one bunny, it's wet. It's up with the phone.
Uh-oh. She's a bunny connoisseur. We done Instagram the bunnies. We done talked about the bunnies. It really is. Look, I can't talk and drink at the same time. Yeah.
I watched the menu. It was just, they just kept pouring.
Say hello to my little friend. If you haven't already liked this video, I will be around. I'm drinking a bunny. Can you explain to me again what's in the bunny?
So, the base of the drink is
so that's the little spike. Okay, okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Got a little kick to it. Everything.
We have the broiled shrimp for you here.
Thank
you. The equilibrium chili. Thanks. All right, y'all.
That looks amazing. Okay, I gotta go. I'll show you my broiled shrimp before I leave. And my bunny. So if, he said, ew, you know, like, what? Anyway, if you ever know, especially, I can't even speak right now. Yes, if you're looking for a black-owned restaurant to come to, that's Shishi Fufu. It's in the old 77 Hotel. It's called, Compare La Pen. What? Anyway, that's what it's called. Hi, all for LLC. I just wanted to come in. If you haven't already liked this video, like this video, like this video. Free promo. Nothing. Nothing is free. But anyway, you guys, Zills is always on my back. That's okay. It's Betty. Tasha knows it's good. She already knows.